Hey, moms and dads. We believe that trusting in God and having true confidence is two truths that we just can't stop helping your kids discover. And so for the month of July, we're going to be having some more fun in Press Play, because we don't want it to be hard for your pre-primary kids to trust in God. And we want your primary kids to have a really good grasp that confidence needs to be built on something that lasts forever. So here's how you can take what your children have discovered into the rest of the week. With your pre-primary kids, the story of Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego help them to discover that they can trust in God because God is always with us. So in the morning this week, when you go into your child's room, why not say, "Good morning," raise your hands in the air if you're ready to have a good day. Then raise your hands in the air and say, "Remember, no matter what happens today, God is with us. And because of that, you can trust in God," right? Right. And then give them a fist pump or a high five. With your primary kids, the story of Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego help them discover that they can have confidence because God is always with them. So why not, in the mornings this week, ask your child if you can give them a temporary tattoo on their hand. If they say yes, then draw a heart on their hand and tell them that this is a visual reminder that God is always with us. And every time they look at it, they know that God is with them and that they can have confidence. Thanks so much for watching, moms and dads. We really hope that you have a great week helping reinforce what your children have discovered through today's message. And we'll see you again next week. Bye.